trials and tribulations, holding on to faith, losing all communication, sailing dangerous terrain, searching for a sign, hoping that it's you we find, praying that you're fine. From dawn to dusk, retracting the 50-mile zone, I told you I wasn't leaving until we both went home. Staring out into the rhythm of the river's flow, please, Michael, let me know where you went, Dose. But when the wind blows stronger than the candle's flames, only a veil of darkness and deep thoughts remain. We can't control or even know what the future holds. I'm timely, but the universe continues to unfold. I visualized we would find you alive and bring you back, but when the call related, all became pitch black. July 1st, you returned to a mourning mom, when you were found without your spirit and your soul gone. I can't even begin to process this hit, dog. I asked God, what the fuck did you do wrong? Why'd he have to take your shine? The thought of you not alive is stabbing and tearing me all up inside. Trapped in that frame of time, replaying in my mind. The last moment we locked eyes, a piece of me died. And the fact that I'll never get my brother back gets me mad at the world about to fucking snap. It's unfair, growing numb as the music blares. Staring at a photo cornered in this nightmare. Off a bottle of Jack, I sit and reminisce of all the times we had rocking shows and killing it. Oh, kicking it, discussing opinions of different topics. Then getting liquor sick off two fits and then talk shit. You were all about the good times wherever you would go, with a 40 ounce of OE and a couple rolls. Along your life, you touched the hearts of many lives, showing that love and respect through a genuine vibe. We shared a dream in pursuit of the musical scene. Rebellion Warfare, DosSicc and Carnage up in the scene. Ill as fuck without a doubt, delivered that raw sound. Moved crowds and put it down when we came around. We bounced off each other's pure energy, built a brothership strong enough to conquer any enemy. And the future's possibilities were endless. Change was our music's message, voiced in every sentence. But now I'm stressing tension in my cerebral pressing, confessing regrets addressed as if you were present. All I wanna know is why and what's it represent. But they say life has reasons we will never get. To be honest, I've been pissed off since the day you left. At God, at you, this whole unfortunate event. It ain't your fault though, it just happened too soon, too fast. Never will it be the same like broken glass. Regardless, I'll never break what we promised. Your legacy and our double will live beyond the strongest. I hope you're good, G, resting in a better place at peace, away from this bullshit and all its misery. You deserve that, at least from all the good you've done. Accomplish so much and stay loyal on your run. You a true, humble, a raw, a real one. A good man, a rebel, a brother and a son. I'm thankful for the time I had you as my friend. I hold it down in your honor till we meet again. Until then, spread your wings to the sky. I see you soon, brother, cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Raise a fist to the sky. If I'm alive, you alive. We multiply cause rebels never die. Rebels never die.
If you ain't with me, you're against me. Let's change it. Before I leave this world, I'ma leave it with a statement.